she is Christina.
Yeah, but I'm dressed as a...
What do you mean?
A Ven...
Venetian?
Is that it?
If you're from Venice, you're Venetian. Right?
Yeah. So, yes.
Anyway.
I'm Christina, and this is Heather. And...
Hello.
And, alright, last previous video we did... We hadn't planned it at all, so now we thought we should.
And I've been drinking, so.
Yeah. So now we're sober and planned out everything.
Here's proof.
Yeah.
Brilliant.
Can you read something? No? Probably not, because it's like mirrored. Yeah. So yeah. In
today.
This, yeah.
This
part.
Part?
Because we've been doing.
Wait a minute. A thing. A
blog?
Recording.
Video blog?
Yeah. This recording, blog, whatever. We're doing the...
Video. In this video. That would be the most simplest
this video.
Form.
Oh yeah, it would be, wouldn't it? in this video... In this video... Right. Stop it! Right. In this video, we're going to talk about Trudy Canavan and her series, The...
Black Magician.
Trilogy of Black Magician. There are three books.
Magician's Guild, The Novice, and The High Lord.
Yep. And we printed off because we don't actually have the books with us because obviously at our parents' houses because...
Well, mine is in Cyprus, so it would be just a tiny bit hard for me to get those books.
I could go home. Mine's slightly closer, but I'm too lazy, so I'm not going to. Instead, they're going to what, appear on the screen?
Yes.
By magic. I'm way too into this. Right. So we printed off the synopsis.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, that's what the back of the book's called. It's a synopsis.
I thought it was a summary.
Well, it's a summary too.
Isn't it a synopsis?
Synopsis.
I always pronounce it synopsis.
I don't know. I would say synopsis.
I think in Greek. It's...
Tell me if I'm wrong. Whoever's
watching.
Or not. right. Magician's Guild. Synopsis. Each year, the magicians of Imeridin gather together to purge the city streets of vagrants. I didn't need to pause there. And miscreants. Master of the disciplines of magic, they know that no ordinary lowlife can oppose them, but their protective shield is not as impenetrable as they think. Sonia, angry, frustrated, and outraged by the treatment of her family and friends, throws a stone at the shield, putting all her rage behind it. She is amazed when it sails unrestricted through the barrier and knocks the magician unconscious. The guild's worst fear has been realised. Dun dun dun. There is an untrained magician loose in Imeridin. He must be found before her collective powers can destroy herself and the city.
Yes. So that is the first book.
The first one. What happens in the first one?
What?
So I've read all three. They kind of all merged together into one giant book now. The first one is just they're trying to find Sonia, aren't they? That's
yeah.
quite good, actually. I enjoyed that one. It's going to be, I'm like, backtracking and everything. But I actually prefer the third. The third was the best one, I thought.
Yeah. It was, because like... Alright. The first one was them trying to find Sonia, or whatever her name is. And it was her being scared of them and everything, and then they get her, and she's in the university. Is that university?
What do you mean?
I think they call it the university.
Oh, the guild, yeah.
Yeah, that's where she's going to be taught
like
how
where
to
they,
use
they
her magic.
Teach them all.
Yeah. Then the second book is basically about how others treat her, like, because they really don't respect
because
her. She's from the slums.
Like, in the university, in, like, all the magicians that are there, they're not
from the
slums, they're nobles and highborn and stuff like that, whereas Sonia's from the slums, she's not at all.
Yeah, and there's also an evil person in the book. But we'll see more of him in the third book.
Yeah, okay.
In spoilers now.
Yeah. I still liked him in the second one, even though he was a bit of an ass.
I like that. That's when she...
It's a really good book.
Yeah, they're all really good books.
I mean... Right, The Novice. So this is...
You're gonna see the hello.
You read that then, I'm looking at it.
Alright. So, The Novice. Sonia knows the other novices in the Magician's Guild all come from powerful families but she also knows she can turn to Robin and Danielle for help when she needs it. That is, until someone starts spreading malicious rumors. Why is it called rumors?
I don't know.
It should be rumors,
shouldn't
it?
Yeah.
It's spelled rumors. Rumors about her, and Acheron, the High Lord, steps in. Promoted to Guild Ambassador, Lord Danielle leaves for the Elite Court. His first order from Administrator From Administrator Lorlan. Is to resume in secret High Lord Acheron's long-abandoned research into ancient magical knowledge. Not knowing the true reason for his journey, Danielle is soon facing unexpected dangers. Meanwhile...
You're enjoying it.
I am! You're getting well into it. All good.
Meanwhile, Sonia has almost forgotten the High Lord's dark secret. But keeping the truth hidden may be a grave mistake.
Oh, when did she find out his... Sorry. When did she find out his dark secret?
Wasn't it the third book?
No, she knows because she becomes. Something happens. I'm just getting a conversation. Something happens and she. I don't know, I'm trying to work out what I can give away and what I can't.
No, I said I love you, but I'm thinking I was wrong. I'm the first to admit that I'm still pretty young, and I never meant to hurt you when I wrote you 10 love songs. By God, that I could never get, cause his girlfriend was pretty fit, and everyone who knew her loved her so. And I made you leave her for me, and now I'm feeling pretty mean, but my mind has fucked me over more times than any man could ever know. Maybe I should give up giving, give up trying to be thin, give up and turn into my mother. God.
Aww.
Aww. But they were good though. The third book was really good.
Really, really good.
But I was like, God, no!
I wanted to find out, like, more. I didn't want that to. Oh my God, you just told them.
I'll mute that thing.
Anyway, point is, they're all really good books. I read them. You read them recently, whereas I read them, I think, a couple of years ago.
I read them last year.
I read them when I don't know, a while ago. But they were really, really good. I got really into it, and it made me move on to other series, which I don't think were quite as good. But sorry, I give myself stomachache by eating so many of those cookies.
You should stop. I'm gonna get them here.
They're really good.
Yeah, by Morrison's.
They're bats!
They're what?
Bats!
Oh. Oh, really?
Seriously,
how
many did you eat before you realised they're bats? That was the first thing I knew, but I thought they were cool.
I just realised it was a shame of a bat.
They're so good!
Because of them.
Are they good? Stuffed balls. I just, I ordered all my books from Amazon.
Oh, it's not you can get anything from Amazon.
It's true, Amazon's pretty good. Oh, okay, what's today? This is off the top of computing now. But, me and
oh my God. Because of this topic, I'm the last word.
Me and the lads were right.
Take off me.
Entire world.
Entire world.
The whole. That's nice to sing. Christina has a biscuit in her mouth, and therefore people probably should have to go with this empty cheek. Never mind. Look, April printed it out to make sure we stay on topic, and we have yet to actually onto it. Oh my god.
This is something I bought, like, recently. Which I love.
You're supposed to be straight singing to someone wearing it.
Yeah, it's really cool. It's really cool.
I want from Venice. Not great. She's borrowed, I'm dyslexic. I'm not going to start insulting you. She's... I can see it at the corner of my eye. Each minute sells. Okay.
Que esta noche estás conmigo.